and gentlemen, this is the city of Manchester, welcoming you all to the final spectacular act of the biggest and best sporting event England has ever hosted, the closing ceremony of the 17th Commonwealth Games!
Claim the 17th Commonwealth Games, Manchester 2002, closed. And in accordance with tradition, I call upon the sportsmen and sportswomen of the Commonwealth to assemble in 4 years' time in Melbourne, Australia, to celebrate the 18th Games. May they continue to display friendship and concord, so that the spirit of our family of nations may be carried on with enthusiasm, courage, and honor for the good of humanity and the peace of the world.